perform the addition of the vectors. So to add vectors, you just add the components. So we do 7 plus 1, that's going to give us 8. Let's put our little angle bracket here. And then you add the second components. So 8 plus 2, that gives us 10. And that would be the sum of the vectors.